We went and looked for wine. We didn't find any of the wine.
There was no wine to be found.
There was no wine for us
there
to find.
There was no wine to be found.
We spent a lot of time trying to find the wine.
There was no wine.
We didn't have to spend a dime for the wine. We already had the wine. We just had to find where the wine resided.
We couldn't wine our way into wine.
We wanted to change the name of our band to The Whiners.
The Whiners.
That sounded kind of sissy. Then we changed our name to Burgundy. The Burgundy Boy. But then that sounded kind of sissy. So then we changed our name to The Merlot Brothers. But that kind of sounds kind of a little bit sissy. Then we changed it to The Chablis Boys. But that kind of sounds a little bit sissy. And then we changed it to The Blanco Boys. But that kind of sounded a little bit shitty, a little bit sissy. Then we changed it to The Wine Boys. But that kind of sounded a little bit shitty, pissy, sissy. So then we changed it to The Blush Boys. But that kind of sounded a little bit sissy.
Harbolden.
So we changed it to The Chateau Le Blanc. So we settled on the name Beaujolais, Louis Jadot, and the Beaujolais. But that kind of sounded a little bit French, so we liked it. But it sounded a little bit sissy, so we didn't like it. So we changed it from Beaujolais, Louis Jadot, to the Ramrods.
Yeah. Yeah. test. Test, you're gonna have to go through that thing again. Everything's cutting out of me. Everything's cutting out. Test.
Let's do it this time. Thank you.
she was a kind of a more of a communal type person, and she thought she wasn't going to fit into the world of America, but she found herself right at home in the city of San Francisco, California. Thank you.